Hello, all my faithful mind control slaves. I mean, viewers. Welcome to part 3.5 of Let's Play Animorph Shattered Reality. And we're going to be going into the dark. If I'm correct, this is another morph level. And if I'm correct, you're actually a bat in this level. Of course, you pretty much have to be bats in order to play this game, but... Also, this game was brought to you by GameAnyone.com, your number one source for video game walkthroughs. Let's begin, shall we? After all, I am bats. I am batty for playing this game, so... Another nice song, but I still prefer this. For the dragonfly level. By worms. It's hard to like tell where you're going. Damn it. There we go. Going through the bus, going through this, whatever you want to call it. The subway car. I assume those falling rocks will hurt you, but. But I don't think I've ever actually been hit by them, so I couldn't really tell you. And obviously you don't want to get electrocuted. And I'm already running out of time. Oh. Well, this was a short video. Seriously, this is... Damn, this is a short video. It's only like, what, 4 minutes long? Well, anyway... Anyway, the next level is the city. But anyway... I'm not even sure if I can call this an episode. Maybe I should just call this, like, episode 3.1 or something. I mean, seriously, this was way too short to be a full episode. I could probably just go to the city right now and start, but... No, I won't do that. But anyway... Anyway, I'm the duck. Anyway, like I just said like 5 seconds ago, this game was brought to you by GameAnyone.com, your number one source for video game walkthroughs. And until next time, I'm the Dark Angel, and I'm not sure if I can really say I'm out because I barely even got in, so. Anyway, this video is probably only like 5 minutes long or something, but anyway, I'm out.